Meantime, the Senate has confirmed Aishah Ahmad and Edward Adamu for a second term as deputy governors of the Central Bank of Nigeria. President Muhammad Buhari had renominated the duo and asked for the confirmation of the upper chamber. They were screened by the banking committee last week. While appearing before the committee, they fielded questions on the country's cashless and withdrawal limit policies.